Yeah. So after 2 hours of travel, now we have reached up Siju, and it took us about 2 hours to get here. And this is the first location. As I said, this is cut off from both sides, hence the only way to get here is to get through boat. And that's what we are. And now we're going to walk for a few kilometers and then see some of the affected areas out here. How's that?
What is this?